God wants us to have that pure heart. He gave us that heart as he created us. And for it to be pure is what his intent was and so desirous for it to be for us. In James 1:7, it says that the religion that God our Father accepts as pure and faultless is this: to look after orphans and widows in their distress and to keep oneself unspotted from the world. Since we, again, to look after the orphans and widows, that we do it with a pure heart and an open heart, to be able to just be there for the individuals, who say that God has directed us to be, but with just that love and sincerity of that pure and open heart, that we don't look for nothing of gain for ourselves, but for what he's guiding and directing us for.